Kawhi Leonard and the LA Clippers playing host to the Memphis Grizzlies in Staples Center. And boy, Kawhi with a statement game, just coming out and dominating, gets the steal and passes up to Paul George, who gets the dunk there on the other end. Then Kawhi Leonard goes in for the one-handed lefty stuff. Just a massive jam there. Watch it one more time as Kawhi just crushing the Grizzlies. Then the Clippers in transition, and it's Kawhi finishing through contact plus the foul. Later, Kawhi gets into the paint, finishes through contact again, and then it's Kawhi. You see the score. Clippers firmly in control, and Kawhi fading and hitting and putting his team up 84-57. They go on to win it 124-97. Kawhi Leonard in this one going for 25 points and 8 rebounds in the win.